happy to have JC Murphy, who is the president now of Savant, and who is going to fill us in on some of the details and answer some questions that are particularly relevant for builders.
Some of the key folks at GE Lighting knew, you know, about Savant in the space and knew the you know, the various technologies that Savant had, and they saying, hey, listen, maybe there's a way we could package some of that up. Maybe there's a go-to-market plan. They said, hey, maybe we could do a separate joint venture. You know, we could carve. So that started. But as we got to know the team there, and then also a little bit, you know, a better understanding about the corporate strategy of GE, you know, we quickly realized that there was a some amazing assets and capability inside of the GE Lighting team. When you think about smart living and smart home and connected technology, there isn't a big brand that's out there in the space. There's a lot of point solutions from a lot of big important companies, but nobody's taking this step to basically say, hey, I'm going to deliver a smart living experience, a smart home experience across an ecosystem of products with a very recognized brand. And I think that is that's work to be done, but that is certainly something that we are looking at relative to the builder space specifically.